So, Miss, what's your favorite part about CIC Mandaue?
For me, my favorite part here in CIC Mandaue is the very good relationship with the different lay mission partners. So, as I've started here in CIC Mandaue, I really appreciated their camaraderie, the friendship that they offer to the newly accepted lamps. So, I think that's the most wonderful thing in CIC Mandaue.
Sir, what do you think is the true heart of the Vincentian spirit?
I believe it has always been charity. Vincentian charism, Vincentian spirit. Charity is always carved in its soul, in its embodiment, and that's the substance of Vincentian charism.
What do you love the most about your students?
So far, what I love the most about my students, maybe their sweetness and their respect towards the teachers. That's what I like. And when they perform and prepare themselves for my subject and for the other subjects also.
Sir Sawey, what do you think is the true embodiment of charity in the student body?
Charity can be of different faces. For example, you can manifest charity not just on giving the needs of the poor, but charity can also be manifested in our classroom. And the best embodiment of charity that is manifested here in CIC Mandaue is, I believe, the sacrifice of the students in making their IW, okay, in their projects and everything, in their efforts. And that is the best embodiment of charity in CIC Mandaue.
If you got plans, I wanna break 'em. Ain't nothing so important you can't change. Show me the place and girl, I take ya. I follow your heartbeat to set the pace. Let's get this going. So how we're floating, and all I'm feeling, all I know is
CIC Mandaue has been around for more than you can remember. Years of helping students attain necessary education and have a Christ-centered relationship while serving the poor has been one of the school's goals, but it's more than just that.
When I think of CIC Mandaue, I think of us, hardworking students with great potential.
We have a thing here called IW, or individual work, and it does teach students the value of learning to work alone and to learn about the material being discussed. Only CIC Mandaue and other sister schools have this, and I think it's also the one that makes CIC so special. We don't want to push information to your heads, but we want to discover joys and learning to yourself.
We value being hardworking and productive. That is why most of the graduates from CIC Mandaue are strong-willed and industrious. We aim to making you the best person you can be.
We treat each other with respect and dignity. We take pride in our school's accomplishments and we believe in the heart of the Vincentian spirit. Take care of the environment, and we are one of the few schools in the Philippines who are very involved with environmental issues. We segregate, recycle, and take care of God's creation.
Showing their excellent service.
expected new faces, new classmates, new friends, new teachers. So it is a really nice opportunity for me to be here in CIC Mandaue, since CIC Mandaue gives a very good quality of education, and I'm very excited to be with all my new classmates and teachers throughout my high school years.
Trixie, are you empowered? Angeline, are you empowered?
Of course!
It's a stranger and you welcome.
This town will never change. People come and go, it's all the same. Speed the roads on a dozen days to any place that's far away. I never learned anybody's name. We all vowed that we wouldn't stay. Kissing signs on the interstate. All we do for now is sit and wait. In our ride all town. In our ride all town. Yeah, we invent our own little games. When the light's out at the stand.